Hello YouTube, I'm Gradimo, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Alright, so, last time things did not go so well for us. We found Mia, who is Ethan's wife, went missing for 3 years, and we found her! And she was not what she seemed to be. She was a little crazy in the head, saying Daddy was gonna come. I heard her mumble something about how we were gonna be a happier family now that I'm here. And then she went all like fucking batshit crazy. She looked like she was fucking possessed. She actually started attacking me. She stabbed me several times, I'm gonna say. And well, we ended up finishing her off with an axe, or quote unquote finishing her off, this lovely axe. And then we ended up answering the phone down here, and they said that we shouldn't have come here. She said her name was Zoe, and that there's a way out in the attic. So that's where we're gonna go, to the attic. First, oh yeah, that's right. Okay, this is where all that medicine was. Okay, so I did notice that there are some blood stains, and this door is now open. Oh, I know where we are. Whoa. My frame rate just suddenly dropped. That's right, the last time we were in here, we made our way down to a basement. That is not gonna happen again. No, sir. Fuck that fucking shit. I wonder. Seems how I have an axe. Wow. You fucking suck balls with this axe, yo. Okay. Nothing in here still, okay. Although I've noticed that it appears to be darker. Okay. Back to the attic. Alright. So, we're just going to quickly save, because why wouldn't we? This looks like an attic to me. Beep. Okay, so that's still not going to work. So, what are we going to do about this? Okay, fuck. Okay. So I'm assuming we won't be able to make our way back out here like we tried to that last time. Or like we came in last time. Nope. Didn't think so. It's every little sound. It's like, I don't know, so far, like, there's definitely the horror factor, but it's just, I'm not feeling so scared yet. I don't know how to explain it. Alright, so, anyways. So we're looking, we need to find a fuse. See, there's a fuse that should go in there. And we haven't found any new VHS lately. Yeah, looks like the owners. Huh. Oh, then again, can I use the bolt cutters on that cabinet? Because that cabinet is locked. Because I still have the bolt cutters, I believe. Can I use the bolt cutters on that? No, I can't use that. Okay, well, I should be able to use the bolt cutters on this. Hey! I can use that bolt cutter! Alrighty. And there's the fuse. Very nice. Alright. Oh, fuck. That's Mia. Oh, wifey. Ah, fuck you. So, she must still be, kinda possessed-ed. Fuse! Okay. Now that fuse has been restored, we shouldn't have any- OH, FUCK!
It's okay. It's okay, it's me.
That's not you.
I know.
That's not you.
You
got fucking thing behind you.
But you shouldn't have done that!
Shit! Get away from me!
It fucking hurts!
Oh! Fuck, yo! Pull it! Oh.
Now.
Fuck, is that a fucking chainsaw?
What you feel.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! Is that supposed to happen?
It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh man, I can see some, like, fucking Evil Dead shit going on here, okay? There's the stairs! I don't know, should I save first? Yeah, I think I should save first. Alrighty. Holy shit! At least it was my left arm. Okay, I'm guessing I need something to stop the bleeding. Handgun ammo. Oh, nice! Nice! Okay, an M1911. Alright, so... what am I gonna be, like, running into that requires me to have a handgun? Wait, what the fuck am I saying? This is Resident Evil. Everything. Alrighty. Handgun ammo. Okay. Okay, that's the way it through the attic right there. So let's see what's in here. Because I'm assuming I should probably find something to, like, I don't know, create a tourniquet, stop up some blood, stop some bleeding, maybe some styptic. I don't know. Like, I'm not a doctor or anything. That just sounds like that would be a very good idea. Oh my god. Oh Jesus! Not again! Ah! Ah! No! How do I reload? I only have one freaking hand!
Contain. She must.
Oh god.
They're relying on me!
To do what? For what? Why are they relying on you?
Everyone!
Ah! What? Oh god! What do I do? Ah! Oh god! No! Light! Oh god, I can actually move! I can keep moving! I can't keep moving! I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep, that is a chainsaw in my stomach. I am most definitely dead. So, the question is, how many times do I have to shoot her in the fucking head for her to die? Why won't she die? Chainsaw, you bitch.
Contained. She must be contained.
Okay, so all I can actually really think to do is to just keep fucking shooting her, but maybe I can get her to, like, kind of take this thing down. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, no!
Need your
no!
Faith.
Run away!
They're relying on me!
For what?
Everyone
why?
Is
why?
Relying on
oh, fuck!
Everyone!
And I find these quarters are a little cramped. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Come on. Keep shooting in the head! Oh, god! Oh, she is dead. There's no way she couldn't be dead. I just shot her in the head, I don't know how many times. Can I use this? Can I put this on my arm? Just for extra measure. Oh god. I just killed my wife. And where's the ladder? Oh fuck, did she cut up the ladder? Oh damn it. She cut up the ladder.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh shit! Shit! I don't want to be part of your family! Oh god damn it. Hi. Oh fuck. That was a big foot. That was a very big foot. Welcome to the family, son. Oh no. Now they're gonna hogtie me and tell me I got a pretty mouth. So what's gonna happen now?
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
The fuck? Did I not lose that hand? Pretty sure I lost that hand. Like, I'm pretty sure that hand is laying on the floor. They just reattached my hand. They just stapled my fucking hand to the stub.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Okay.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, yo. Not again? You mean to tell me this happens on a regular basis?
Eat. He got the happiest supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
What the fuck is it? Oh, God.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch!
Okay. Lord, okay. What the fuck? What the fuck?
He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, what? What? What did you just do to me? What did you just cut?
Oh! Damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
No, you're not. And are you dead? Is Grandma dead? Did Grandma die at the table? Okay. Can I wiggle? Can I wobble? Can I get into this somehow? Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, shit. So, what the fuck happened? Like, my hand is back? What? Was I not supposed to lose the hand? I don't know where I should be going, but wherever it is... Oh, I don't have my axe or my pistol. That makes sense. They would take my axe and my pistol. That's disgusting. Knife. Knife, come on. Ooh, was that a green herb? Alright, I know I've got to find a weapon around here somewhere. And I don't know if I have a time limit before those creepy fucking rednecks come back. Handgun ammo, that's good. Whoa, is that a herb? Yeah, found me some pot, motherfucker. Yeah, okay. So I think Grandma might have died. Okay, something, gotta be something around here. Evelyn? Evelyn. God damn it. Of course they wouldn't keep knives. Okay. Guessing I can't go through there yet. That's fine. That's not really a problem. What's in the freezer? April 25th, male 30s lean gumbo. Female 50s meaty saute. Male 20s portly barbecue. June 30th, March 13th, April 25th. Okay then. guessing I don't want to go near the front door. It's locked from the other side. Of course it's locked from the other side. That is something that I got a feeling I'm going... Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Okay, I'll go this way then. Fine. Fuck you too. Looks fragile. Maybe I can break it with something. Well, I don't have something to break it with. Garage. Oh, damn it. Wait, what is going to be in the garage other than all kinds of things to fucking kill me? Damn it. Okay, that fucking redneck's going to get me cornered. I just fucking know it. Fuck!
Before dinner was done.
Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it! Oh, I hope he doesn't come down here. He's gonna come down here. I'm making a run for it.
Yee!
Run! Run away! Keep running! Run! Oh, damn it! Oh, what? You just come through the fucking wall? That's not even fair. See, I can go through the same hole. Asshole. Hatch key, eh? That is definitely not a hatch. Oh god, dead end. Oh damn it! Damn it! Run! Run! Run for your life! He's got a shovel! I don't know what that was, but I kind of don't want to go pick it up. Hatch key.
You came
oh no! Boy. No! Damn it! Oh! And he got me. And that's how I die. That is how I lose my leg. Oh god, he just cut my fucking leg off with a shovel. Are you telling me that I can reattach my severed leg?
You thought you just slipped out before dinner was done?
Damn it, run! Okay, there we go. Running, I'm running. I'm gonna have to run back. Are you fucking kidding me? How did you even get there so fast?
You wasted your time!
Damn it! Okay, now it's back through this place, and then I gotta come over here. There we go. Okay.
Come out, wherever you are!
Come on! Come on. Okay. I'm down here now. Okay, what is down here? Oh god, I hope I find some weapons. I can hear them above me. Antique coin, eh? What do I need an antique coin for? Okay, alright, so what I said earlier about this not being scary, oh yeah, no, I lied, this is fucking terrifying, okay, I should be sitting on top of a bucket right now. Oh god. Okay. Set. Hey. Yay, I found a lockpick. Nothing else. So I kind of don't want to know what's on the other side of this door, but I got a feeling it's going to take me to the kitchen. Yep. Fuck. Is that a fucking phone? Hello?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay, and I see how my hand was reattached.
Hell of a girl.
Okay, so I'm just gonna throw out there that it actually makes me feel really uneasy that dead lady isn't in her chair anymore. Just throwing that out there. The Unveiled Abyss. Okay, 3 missing during Urbex trip. Pendulum swings like a pendulum do. An gun ammo. Okay. What's in here then? Nothing. Okay.
Hey, you!
Hey.
Hey, over here!
Hey. Oh.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Fucking cop.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening.
Let me the fuck
me.
Out.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you
I
whatever
think he's
you want.
Serious.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Yeah, that's right.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
Okay. To the garage.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Stabby stabby. Handgun ammo. Maybe, I don't know, pick this tape off the fucking fuse box that you can't use your hand for? Because apparently you're an idiot. My car? It's my fucking car.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Or shit.
Hey!
Or
put
we
that
can just
back.
Get the fuck
put
out of here.
Put that door back up! What
wait!
The
fuck's going on? The fuck's going on? No! Oh! Fuck you 100 times. Fuck you. Oh, handgun. Oh god, there's a huge fucking axe. Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck you in the face like 100 times. Oh god. Oh god. Left bumper to guard.
Fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
But I didn't ride in on any horses. Oh god! I didn't ride in on any horses, sir. I swear. Unless you're talking about like the like 300 and some horses like standing right beside you. Oh no, not my car! Oh man! This guy doesn't have any ammo.
Stop running,
man! Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god! What is that? What is that? Car key. Oh shit.
I'm gonna get you.
Are you? Are you really? Do you even know how to fucking drive this thing? Oh, my beautiful car. My poor beautiful car that this fucking redneck just fucking destroyed. I really don't know how to feel about this right now. Like, holy crap. Are you dead? Oh, shit. There's no way he's not going to be dead after this. Okay. Oh, no.
Oh, boy. Now look what you've done, motherfucker.
Oh, no. Now he's on fire, dude. Oh, fuck. Okay. Is he dead? Does he have a shotgun I can take? Okay. He's not dead? Then holy crap. Okay. Wow, there's a ladder here that I just found. Alright, yeah, okay. Okay, mix this with that. There, okay. You know, just, smother my hands in it. I don't drink it or anything. Oh no! No! He's still alive!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
But I had no more bullets. Fuck! But I had no more bullets, so how is that possible? Oh god. Now I have bullets. What's that? Oh, it's the bull. I need that. Examine in detail. There we go. I need that bull thingy. Thank you! Oh, it's an ox statuette. Okay, so let me think here. I've got a dead wife, a dead cop that gave me a gun. I don't have any ammo in it, apparently. I thought I did. Somehow I lost an arm or a hand and then got it literally like stapled back on. So whatever the fuck that's all about. Yeah. So shit is kind of hitting the fan. Come on. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Alrighty. Here we go. I have a pocket knife at least. Okay. Ox statuette. Step. Now what? Now what? Oh. Okay. Oh, great. I'm in an even bigger part of the house. Alright, so I'm going to leave it right here. Thank you all for watching this episode. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did enjoy this video, please leave me a like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time.